Hey guys, TCS 2.0 Communications here. Welcome back to the Logo Hall. Last time on the Logo Hall, we reviewed the Central Exploding Moon, which I just learned a few days ago was actually animated with Scanimate, or was animated with Scanimate. However, this is the first time on the show we've had fan art. I don't know if this is considered fan art, but I don't know. It was by limited time offer, by the way. Anyway, let's get on with the video. Today we're going to be taking a look at the Four Star Television logo from 1967. First of all, let's talk about the animation. It's not really good for today's standards, but hey, what would you expect for 1967? But, again, Universal had a good logo, like for Universal International. But yet again, well, actually, I have to say this. Like, the Four Star Library is owned by 20th Century Fox now. And they didn't achieve CGI until 1994. I'm talking about Fox, not Four Star. They did that in the late 80s. But anyway, let's put in some effort. I'm pretty sure this would be sort of hard for them, for those guys at Four Star. However, it paid off, because, well, I mean, this isn't my favorite logo from the company, but I just find the 1956 logo more impressive. Yeah. But the music, it's just good. I love it. It's amazing. I mean, it's very triumphant, but not bombastic. That's what I like about fanfares. They shouldn't be bombastic. They should be triumphant. So, I think we're ready to give this thing a rating. This is getting a 6 out of 10. I mean, this would be good for 1967, but it's not really the best logo of 1967. This will probably be number 8 on my top 10 favorite logos. Yeah. Well, I guess that concludes this episode of the Logo Hall. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And yes, with the fan art, I am taking fan art now. I am accepting fan art now. You can send me your fan art on Discord. You can send it in the server link below, or just DM me. Thank you guys for watching, and good night, Logo Community.